Hey, it's Blake at TD Audio. Today we are introducing our new large full bridge monoblocks, the SS6000 and SS9000. Our mission was to make a full bridge amplifier that retained the low cost, high efficiency, and compact nature of a full bridge design while retaining the robust output and reliability that DD amps are known for. We achieved that with the SS3000, and now that it's been proven out in the wild, we feel confident bringing out its big brothers, the SS6000 and SS9000, where we reach the absolute limits of reliable power density. We use the knowledge that we gained while miniaturizing the M-series amplifiers and applied it to a full bridge topology. Compared to a typical full bridge design, we massively improved every aspect of it. First, we used high efficiency toroidal transformers instead of the lower cost EI core transformers. This massively increases the overall efficiency of the amp, cutting power loss and heat generation in half. We also used larger transformers and more of them. We have 50% more capacitance throughout the power supply, reducing voltage ripple, and added 50% more transistors to the power supply, spreading out that load on them. We also tooled a custom heatsink for two big improvements. First, we used our standard heatsink geometry, which has 50% more sidewall thickness than industry standards, as well as these angled fins, which allow hot air to flow up and out of the amplifier, creating convection currents and natural air movement. This heatsink design also stands the transistors upright, which, on top of making the amplifier more compact overall, also allows for much more efficient use of the heatsink. The end plates were also made taller to allow a bit of space between the amplifier and the mounting surface, allowing for airflow to the cooling fan. Lastly, improvements were made to the filtering throughout the entire amplifier for lower noise floor and less distortion. All of these changes have resulted in a rock solid, high efficiency, excellent sounding, low cost line of amplifiers. Warning! The SS9000 has reached the absolute limits of power density, and as such, physically cannot fit the triple inputs we would normally want on an amplifier of this power class. It will still work fine. However, you must use short runs of oxygen-free copper power cabling. CCA is not sufficient for the SS9000. Pick some up at your local DD Audio dealer or on our website, ddaudio.com, today. Have a good one, y'all.